day 7 of the everyday video challenge, and all of this started because of one man, Levi Allen. Hi guys, so this is the last video of this week challenge of one video per day, every day. This challenge has begun with Levi Allen. I want to thank him to motivate us to create more and to do more things. So thank you, Levi. The purpose of this challenge was to explore why life's better when you make stuff. And for me, it has been an amazing way. First, because going daily has taught me that I can find ideas and I can create something new every day. Even if the production value, as I said in my last video, even if the production value is not at the top or at the best that I can do, I hope that the value in itself, the value that I share with you, the value of making a video every day to document this journey of going daily for a week, has something into it that you can relate to, because I'm sure that a lot of you guys want to do more things every day, to have an everyday routine to create more. And if I can do it, you can do it too. It's a lot of work, but I managed to do one video per day and to do 1 hour of workout at the CrossFit gym every day and to sleep between 7 to 8 hours every night. So, and also I have a full-time job, so you can do it. It's just amazing. Go create every day. It was just amazing. I didn't only learn how to create, but I learned a lot of how to use my gear. I had a lot of fails, but I also learned a lot. And the last one thing is that I learned so much about myself. I'm much more confident to talk in front of the camera now. I just have some ideas written in the notepad of my phone. The first video, I had all the text of it. You cannot see it here. But, and now I just have some ideas that I want to share with you, and I just talk. And it's just so much easier for me to be in front of the camera to share with you guys, and I want to create more now. I think I'm in this kind of momentum when you start to be able to walk every day like you have always wanted to. Now you have the power in itself. You always had the power, but now you know that you can do it. And I want to create more and more and more and share with you this journey to create content and to share what I've learned and to hope that you could rise too. You could learn and grow for yourself in your own goals. Life's really, really better when you make stuff. Thank you, Levi. I know it's more than 2 minutes, but don't want to do this challenge to win stuff. I want to do this challenge to win things inside myself. Well done for all the guys. I've checked the videos already of the guys that have sent it with the hashtag Make Stuff Challenge in YouTube, and they are all awesome. So congrats to everyone. Thank you, Levi, and I will see you guys in the next episode. And remember, we are rising.